Bollywood actress Sushmita Sen started dating Roman Chol in 2018. The couple moved in together and lived as a family. They even shared romantic pictures with each other on social media on several occasions. After dating for about 3 years, the couple parted ways in 2021. On 23 December 2021, Sushmita announced her breakup on social media but also told that they continue being friends. She posted a happy picture with Roman and wrote, "We began as friends, we remain friends. The relationship was long over, the love remains. Hashtag no more speculations, hashtag love, hashtag live and let live, hashtag cherished memories, hashtag gratitude, hashtag love, hashtag friendship." After a breakup, people generally delete pictures of their ex-lovers from social media. So, people are curious to know if Sushmita and Roman have done that already. Well, the ex-lovers have not deleted their romantic pictures from social media yet, and seems like they don't intend to do that anytime soon. As mentioned by Sushmita, they continue being friends and the love remains intact between both. Prior to the separation post, the last time Sushmita made an Instagram post featuring Roman was on June 25 this year, when Sushmita, her daughters and Roman appeared in an Instagram live. Roman's last Instagram post for Sushmita was on her birthday last year, that is 19 November 2020, in which he was seen planting a kiss on her forehead as he wrote, "Kuch na kahun to adhura sa reh jayega, kuch kahun to bhi pura na ho payega. Tu bemisal hai, ye duniya ne maanna hai. Tu kya kamal hai, ye maine tere paas aake jana hai. Happy happy wala birthday. Hashtag forever wala love." While Sushmita Sen and Roman Chol's breakup comes as a shocker, people are just happy that the couple doesn't hold any grudges and continue to be friends.